After the end of World War II, modernist architecture becomes the dominant architectural style of building at the time. Also, it became a part of modern cities. The two gifts show parametric technique. Parametric design is a contemporary architectural design style or a design thinking. It challenges traditional architectural design concept and model in the prospect for a critical visionism. Frampton mentions universalization is a sort of subtle destruction of traditional cultures. I think architecture should be related to human activity and function. It still needs to focus on local culture when do the design. There is a no-stop city which is developed by the Architect in 1970. The interior of the city is broken by the natural scenery and mountains. The photos show a public social area and signs. Like the no-stop city, it emphasized the importance of social between human and relationship between human and nature. This photo is a public space used for ceremonies. The ideation is an ecological fault which has to do with depression and psychosis. The building and the structure are connected to the site to create a quiet and serious environment.